friends, welcome to this video tutorial by Perfect Web Solutions. My name is Imran Qasim, and in today's video tutorial I'm just going to show you that our plugin Animate PG Animate is working fine with the PG 3.0 latest beta 2. So let me show you a demo of it quickly. So just I will open PG 3, and after that I will just click on File New and select any of templates from it. I will go to plain HTML and then I will add new HTML. After that I can add any tag from it. Suppose I will add an image tag here, and after that just you need to click on the setting icon here, this icon, or you can go to File, Manage Libraries and Plugin, then click on Load Plugin, click Open, and here it's on my computer, pg.animate.js file. Just click Open, click on Add button, click OK, and after that it will be loaded inside your Pinegrow Libraries and Plugin Manager. So click on Activate, and you will see if you are activating it first time and this CSS is not added in your project, then it will give you this message, looks like the animate.css is not included on the page. Click Add to CSS and then it will be added successfully. Click Close. After that you can have, if you go to this called settings, I think it is called Elements, Property, Attribute and Classes. Just go to this tab and you will see animation options animate here on the top. Just you can click on drop down and select any animation you want, like this zoom in, zoom out, and then you need to enable animation or infinite animation. So just click on it, and this is just to enable one time animation, and then you can click here to make it unlimited infinite animations. And this is how you see it is working, the animation. You can further change any animation. You see it is working fine, all the animations added here are working fine. So this is the quick tutorial to show you that the PG Animate working fine with PG 3 beta 2. And to show you, here I will click about, and this is about PG 3. Furthermore, you can download this plugin in the description. Just click on the link which is on the github.com and download the plugin and try it out, and let me know your feedback in this video tutorial or on the Slack community of Pinegrow. I'm available there. My ID is itsmeleo. So thank you very much friends for watching this video tutorial till end. If you like it, do press like button, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to it for upcoming more videos. I'll have some other plugins as well on the move. Thank you very much once again. Take care and bye.